in many ways.
So we're on Barclay Bay on Missinaibi Lake. And this is the launch point, the start of our journey down the Missinaibi River. 12 days to Mattice. Everything's loaded up. Here's my boat. The lovely Rosemary.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It is still morning.
It is still morning. We've done all right. Well, there we go. End of our first day. We've paddled along Missinaibi Lake. Group's been very good, actually. Made good progress on that. And then dropped down into the river. We've seen a bear, seen an otter, seen an eagle. And nice little campsite. Phenomenal view. Moon there behind me. And now looking forward to my tea.
Say bathtub. I think let's go to the bathtub. Right there. You're really clever.
You see?
Yeah. Overboard, okay.
The rock's okay, just be careful on the logs, they're not all that solid. They're a bit roly, some of them.
I got salami, cheese, olives, carrots, feast.
What's on the menu, Paul?
Everything.
Everything.
Bacon, eggs, muffins, beans, cheese, salsa, peppers, onions.
Is it someone's birthday?
It's all of our birthdays, I think.
And a day off to boot.
Yeah. That's looking more like it.
Good man. Well, leaving the campsite, we've already taken boats across the Brunswick Portage. That's 1500 meters, and just going to leave this campsite. I've got everything into my one portage pack, all my personal gear, normally carry two bags. It's huge. It's absolutely huge. But I'm just going to go across steady, and then I've got to come back for a barrel. Get some film on the way. What fun. Yeah, really fun. Yeah. Yeah, brought a canoe through this yesterday, so this gets the heart rate up.
In many ways.
What's it like?
Eh?
I found it easier with a paddle here.
Oh yeah, no, I bet. I've already lost my chute once. I think it's going to be a gaffer tape job. Oh, hello! Hi! Hello, YouTube.
One thing, you'll be shorter after this trip.
I think so, especially with this head thing, job.
Well, when Graham, don't watch Deliverance.
Yeah, I've never seen it.
Graham, do you remember what you were saying about...
Hey, push away. My friend Julie.